It's news that's been brewing for a while, the return of bottled Koehler beer. The Pittsburgh Inn in Mill Creek is the first place to find the bottles of beer. The Koehler Brewing Company is resurging after being gone for 40 years. The Grove City-based brewery says they're happy to return to the city where it all began.
Many businesses have left Erie, and finally bringing a name back into the community means a lot to me, just as a beer person and just loving Western Pennsylvania.
It's just real exciting to be a small part of bringing back a little piece of Erie history. Nobody gets to do that, and it's really, really good beer.
Koehler is selling bottled amber ale and premium lager. They'll expand to other Erie stores during the coming weeks and months.